happy to be with you today to perform the flag holding ceremony and explain the symbolism that is involved. The flag holding ceremony represents the principles on which our country was founded. The portion of the flag that I honor is the canton of blue containing stars representing the states. Six stripes are white, representing hope, purity, and innocence. The seven red stripes are symbolic of hardiness and valor. In the armed forces of the United States, the flag is run aloft each morning by an honor guard at a ceremony called Reveille. Each evening at the ceremony of retreat, the flag is folded in the triangle fold, which we are about to demonstrate, and kept under watch throughout the night as a tribute to our nation's honored dead. The first fold of the flag is a symbol of life. The second fold is symbolic of the liberty that we enjoy as citizens of a free nation. The third fold serves as a reminder that in our pursuit of happiness, we must be mindful of the rights and feelings of others. The fourth fold is made in honor and remembrance of the veterans who gave a portion of their lives for the defense of our country and to attain peace throughout the world. The fifth fold is a tribute to our country, where in the words of Stephen Decatur, our country in dealing with other countries may she always be right, but it is still our country, right and wrong. The sixth fold is where our hearts lie. It is with our heart that we pledge allegiance to what the flag of the United States represents. The seventh fold is a tribute to our armed forces, for it is through them that we protect our country and our flag against all threats. The eighth fold expresses our hope that those who enter the valley of the shadow of death in defense of our country will live to see the light of another day. The ninth fold is a tribute to womanhood, for it has been through their faith, love, loyalty, and devotion that the character of the men and women who have made this country great has been molded. The tenth fold is the fathers, for they too have endured the sacrifice of giving their sons and daughters for the defense of our nation. The 11th fold serves as a reminder that we the people must be as eager to meet the duties and responsibilities of citizenship as we are to seek its rights and privileges. The 12th and final fold expresses the hope that we retain the resolve spoken by President Lincoln that this great nation and its government of the people, by the people, and for the people shall not perish.